Thank you for asking. So I have a couple questions for you. I know you're going to perform here at the Music for a Cause. So my first question to you is, I heard your song Stronger. What inspired that and why?
Stronger was written from my own experiences. I went through a really bad breakup, and so that's how Stronger came about. It's really, you know, kind of an anthem for the women, the ladies. We all go through that, you know, heartbreak. So that's what Stronger is about.
Okay, so everybody can kind of relate to the heartbreak and all that stuff. So, like, I was on your Instagram, so I see that you are infatuated with food. Does that kind of correspond with your breakup? Are you a foodie?
I am a foodie. I love good food. I'm always looking for, you know, good food in Houston. So, yeah, I definitely would say I'm a foodie. But I work out, too. So I work out during the week so I can eat what I want on the weekend.
Gotcha. So it kind of balances itself out. Exactly. As long as you're working out and eating whatever you want, I think it's okay. So as far as, like, family, friends, etc., what motivates you more or what doesn't motivate you?
Everything motivates me. Really, my mom and my family really motivate me, push me to do better. My dad, who's in Lake Charles, Louisiana, he motivates me, pushes me, also my sister. So it's really just a family thing.
Okay, so when you're creating your music and getting into your mode, getting into your vibe, what inspires you to create the music that you create?
I'm inspired by everything. I'm inspired by movies, other music. I'm inspired by my experiences, other people's experiences that help me. That really helps me write my music. It's just working from everything around me. That's what inspires me.
Okay, so then we're gonna put a little twist on it. If you guys see my interview, you know I like to put a twist on it. So, here's a little question.
Okay.
You don't have to be scared.
Okay.
So, you only have $20 in your pocket, but you have three people to feed. What would you cook, since you're a foodie? What would you cook?
Oh, my goodness. With $20?
You got $20, girl.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure I'd probably cook some chicken, because that's cheap. I don't know how cheap. Maybe some cornbread, because that's, you know. And I would say, I gotta have a green vegetable, so maybe broccoli or green beans or something like that.
So she's just gonna stick with the soul food, all right.
Exactly, that's what I know. So, you know.
All right, so before we conclude this interview, do you have anything to add?
I just wanna let you guys know that you can check out all my music at germanyonline.com, and that's Germany with a J. Also, my project, I Am General, which is here, this one, it's available now on every digital music store, at Amazon, Spotify, iTunes, so you guys check it out, and feedback is always welcome. Thank you.
All right, well, you heard it here first. This is Miss Jermany, online.com, if you want to check out any of her music. I'm Brittany Pearson, and this was a Mic Cap exclusive on Boss TV.
Yeah.